It's time for Fifth Host when we talk about what you're talking about. Twitter CEO Jack Dorsey is getting a lot of shade for what he wore to a TED Talk this week. So he's wearing, there he is, jeans, hoodie, beanie, looking pretty scruffy. Some people are pointing out that a woman would never get away with being so casual in a professional situation. So DBL Nation, what do you think? Is there a dress code double standard? Can women dress the same as men in the workplace?
All right, Tammy, let's get right to it. Ambus from Facebook says people are working hard to find something to be angry about. If I saw a woman or a man who owns their own company wearing a hoodie, I'd likely think, well, they're their own boss. So well said, Ambus, and great name too. All right, that sounds like a precious gem. I completely agree. When you're the boss, you can dress how you like. So do your thing.
Who's the boss? Remake that. DeAndre from Facebook says an executive at his level is not just running the company. He is the face of the brand. He is invited to join boards, deliver speeches, and has become very influential. A woman in his position could never appear that sloppy, and certainly not for a TED Talk. I agree. We're just not there yet. I think there needs to be a woman CEO who needs to be a pioneer about this, wear whatever she wants, and when all that backlash comes, she goes with the mic drop because she shows the numbers. She shows the growth and the rise in the company, because what? Men lie, women lie, numbers don't.
You know what would happen, though?
What's up, Jay-Z?
Yeah.
You know what would happen, though, in the comments section, because we've seen it time and time again, like, no matter what she's saying, people are going to focus on her being sloppy.
Yeah.
I'm wondering if that was the case with Mr. Dorsey.
But that's
a reason.
That's a reason. The wrong people focus on that.
But there's a reason why they're in the comment section and she's on the platform on TED Talk as a CEO.
Not that we don't love our comment section.
No, we do.
All right, what is that? Sheree from Facebook says maybe women should just wear what they want anyway and not care if they get criticized. Seems to be what he's doing. First of all, that guy looks like a character from Silicon Valley. Have you ever watched that show?
He
looks like he's totally out of...
Totally.
Yeah, he's totally typecasted. Women should wear whatever they want. Men should wear whatever they want. We wear suits on here. I'd much rather be in a T-shirt or a sweatshirt, but we don't. You have to present yourself the way you want people to present you, or respond to you, I guess. I don't know the correct word there, but...
Yeah, I'm wondering how it would be if he wasn't in Silicon Valley. You're so right about that, because he almost gets a pass because of that Silicon Valley. It's almost like their uniform.
If there was a Simpsons episode about, like, that's what they would paint that guy
100%.
As. Yeah.
Yes.
So it's like, but if you it's a nice place, you're going to a nice dinner and you wear a suit, you get a certain level of respect. If you go there and you're wearing a hooded sweatshirt, you don't really get that respect, at least in my eyes anyway. So dress as however you want, but don't expect the respect.
Like, the world will perceive you the way you're dressed.
He wouldn't be able to sit up here in that attire.
Absolutely not.
He's the CEO of Twitter. He can lay across here naked.
Of course
it'd be fine.
He could. If he was co-hosting the show is what I'm saying.
It'd still be fine.
It probably would
come on the show.